loss of life. Poor darling, do not be afraid. But to be alive, but dead inside, be very afraid.
Who are you?
I'm you.
Knocking, I almost called security. You haven't answered my calls in days. What's wrong with you? Are you okay? Oh, fuck, are you on drugs?
No.
Are you?
No.
What are you on right
now? Not on anything, Robin.
I know you're going through hell, but you can't just check out for 3 days and not call me. Mixing all these drugs will kill you. Out! Spit it out! 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 I know you're in pain. But you know, for every ending, there is a beginning. When a seed dies, a flower is born.
A seed. I don't even fucking know who I am anymore, Robin. The world doesn't make any sense. All I see is pain and suffering and growing old and death and poverty and misery and horror and war, and everyone is just walking around trying to be so normal in a world that is completely out of control. Help me, please. I'm begging you.
What?
Help me die. I can't do it myself. I tried, I just can't do it.
We want freedom of speech, but we all talking at the same time. We say we want peace, but nobody to change their own mind.
Don't worry, it's me.
Where's the drinkable yogurt?
Exactly. We bought him, dude. He is bought. It ain't stealing if it's legal, right?
Drinkable yogurt.
All right, well, I gotta let you go here, bud. But we're doing Blue Ribbon at 7, right?
It's 8.
Eight, I mean. Yeah, the bar, not the restaurant. All right, bud. It's 20 push-ups worth of blender time. That's how much time it should be blending.
It makes me nervous, and I don't think I can make dinner tonight.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta tell Esmeralda to mop twice.
My article isn't finished yet.
I thought you did it last week.
I know, so did I. Daniela doesn't seem to think it's balanced enough.
Oh, God, Daniela.
It's a feature article. It's gotta be perfect.
I just want to get you to
just go to dinner with your friends.
Go would be the third wheel.
Please don't be all the time. It's really not attractive. You should wear something warm. It's getting cold out.
Why don't you want to go to dinner?
What is this?
Why don't you want to come to dinner?
I don't want to go to dinner because I fucked Phil, and sitting across from him at a table would be awkward. Is that what you want to hear?
Really?
No, Michael.
Susan? Susan, are you all right?
Yeah, I just,
I think you've just been working too much. You might need to take it easy.
Yeah.
If you need anything, let me know.
Thanks.
Yo, we about to get this is